Hi, I'm Laughing Woman, and I'm doing a reading this week so that we can all take a look at the energies ahead and find ways to really have a wonderful week. The first card is Major 13, Transformation. The second card is Major 7, Success. The third card is the Nurturer of Fire, Clarity. The fourth card is Four of Water, Serenity. And the fifth card is Achiever of Fire, Truth. So we have a lot of fire this week. This is action, this is passion, this is being really engaged and getting things done. And sitting right in the midst of it is this little moment of serenity where we just stop, catch our breath, and be present. So beginning the week, we're in a major transformation this week. Something that has been part of our world has come to an end. And it's a beautiful ending, and it's time to let it go so it continues to be beautiful and can become the fodder for something in the future. Allow whatever that is to move into your history and become a seed for something beautiful in the future. From that transformation, we move right into success. Now, what this tells me is that whatever we were holding on to here that has just been released was actually standing in the way between us and the success we were seeking. So in letting go of this, it allows us to move forward in a way that allows us to achieve some goal that really matters to us. From success, we move into clarity. So whatever this is over here, once we get a handle on it, we see very clearly where we're trying to get to, whether it's an internal awareness or it's an external project. We know what we're doing at this point. That helps us relax and just have a moment of peace with ourselves, with the people around us, with the earth. Take time to enjoy this, because as this transition's been going on, there's probably been a lot of effort, and it's time now to just breathe. From serenity, we move into truth. I love this progression that we have this week, because what I'm seeing is that as we release, we succeed, we gain clarity, we gain understanding, we gain inner peace, and we come to a truth that really matters to us. This is a beautiful energy. The only thing I'd suggest that you pay close attention to is remember that your fire is up this week. Your passion, your busyness, your willingness to be fully engaged in life is right here, right now, this week. Use that well. Use it to propel yourself into something you've been really wanting to do. Have yourself a wonderful week.